What is it?
Hello there. It is I, Grover the Messenger, and I have a telegram for you. An important message from someone you know.
Well, where is it? Hand it to me.
Oh, no. I cannot hand it to you, sir. It is not written on a piece of paper. It was, but I read it and learned it, and I remembered it.
Well, okay, then. Tell me the message.
Oh, no. I cannot tell it to you either. I am supposed to sing it to you. It is a singing telegram.
All right, then. Sing it to me.
Oh, yes. Okay. I do remember it. Here we go. Just a little note to say, happy birthday, Uncle Jay. It is from your Aunt Frida.
I don't have an Aunt Frida. My name's not Uncle Jay. It's not my birthday, and that telegram is not for me.
Sir? Sir?
What is it?
Perhaps you are right. That telegram was not for you, but I have remembered lots of telegrams, and I know that one of them is for you.
Oh, very well, then. Let's hear it.
Right. Here goes. Do you think I remembered this one, too? We found your dog, that lovely pup. Please stop by and pick it up from your Aunt Sarah.
I don't have a dog. I don't have an Aunt Sarah. That's not for me, either.
No?
No.
How about on next Thursday, cousin Fred will come and pick Joe off their bed. It's from Binky.
I don't have a waterbed, and I don't know any Binky.
Twinkle, twinkle, Mr. Star, would you like to buy my car from Ed? How's that?
Do I look like a Mrs. Star to you?
In this light? No. Sir, wait, there's one more. Sir.
No more singing telegram.
But this one's not a singing telegram. Sir.
Then what is it?
It is a singing and dancing telegram. What? My foot, sir. Please, I'm only trying to do my job. Sir.
Okay. Give me the singing, dancing telegram.
Yes, sir. Mr. Johnson, ho. I met you once in Buffalo. I found your hat the other day. Come and get it. Right away.
That's it. My name is Johnson. Yes, and I used to live in Buffalo. And I lost a hat, my favorite hat.
Then it is for you. And what good news. Someone living in Buffalo wants to give back your favorite hat. Are you not glad I remembered the message?
Yes, I sure am. Now, who's it from?
Who's what from?
The message. Who sent the message? Who has my hat?
Oh, it's from someone in Buffalo, I believe.
Oh, what's his name?
Why, sir, I remembered all those telegrams, but you cannot expect me to remember everything.
Never mind.
Another satisfied customer. Sir, you all right?